Technically, no. The court can't ever force you to do something like go out and get a job and physically perform at the job. But what the judge can do if he or she thinks that you could or should be working is to determine how much you could be making, and then your support, your alimony and your child support may be reduced by the amount of money the court thinks you could earn. It's called imputed income.